Hey Liam, look, it's a brontosaurus.
Don't you mean brontosaurus?
And there's a pterodactyl.
And a pterodactyl.
Hey everyone, we must be in
Caveland. Let's take a trip to another time when dinosaurs are everywhere. Oh yeah, here in Caveland. Pterodactyls in the sky and brontosaurus running by. Oh yeah, we're in Caveland. We go back to prehistoric times.
Caveland, Caveland.
Take a look to see what we can find.
Caveland, Caveland.
No cars or trains, but we'll get by. Take a ride on the dinosaur and just be careful if you hear its roar. Oh yeah, we're in Caveland. There's no pillows for your head, so gather leaves to make your bed. Oh yeah, we're in Caveland. Well, that was uncomfortable. We've come back to prehistoric times.
Caveland, Caveland.
Take a look to see what we can find.
Caveland, Caveland.
No cars or trains, but we'll get by. Let's do the Triceratops swirl. Now try the Stegosaurus swirl. Oh yeah, we're in Caveland. That's where we are. Oh yeah, we're in Caveland. 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 The GGNA.
Dang it, Liam. Did Brinley put you up to this?